Yeah, so I was walking uptown the other day and I noticed that mole was covering up one of his old bits of artwork. Yeah, what's that? Is that a puffin or a toucan or something? Anyways, you've probably seen mole's work before around town and in Oosburn and places like that. Yeah, he definitely got an A star in GCSE art, like.